Excellent, Mara. You're becoming very adept at using the Force to anticipate my actions. Someday that insight may save your life.
What's going on?
Captain Katarn, report to Ops immediately! Captain Katarn, report to Ops immediately!
Commander, what's the situation?
We detected two asteroids approaching our atmosphere and thought they'd break up on contact. We became alarmed when they took up a geosynchronous orbit and began bombarding our shields. They appear to be some sort of new Imperial weapons, disguised as asteroids to take us by surprise.
It looks like they were successful.
It's not something you typically see in an asteroid.
Sir, our long-range outpost on Delta 3 has picked up an Imperial strike force entering hyperspace. Using their last known course and speed, we estimate they will arrive within 3 hours.
We can't get our evacuation shuttles off the ground with those asteroids pinning us down. And once the primary force arrives, we're done for.
Sensors detect Imperial ground troops landing just outside our shields.
Send squads 2 and 5 to Blue Sector. Tell all troops to prepare for ground assault.
We still have a chance. I'm gonna see if I can borrow a shuttle from our visitors, then I'll see what I can do about those asteroids.
I'm going with you. You're gonna—
No, Mara, I need you to stay here to coordinate the base defenses. I'll signal you when it's clear to begin the evacuation.
Better make it fast. We have less than 3 hours. And Katarn.
Yes?
Good luck.
Thanks. I have a feeling I'm gonna need it.